aerospace organisations are navigating a landscape of restructures, mergers, acquisitions, furlough, and changes to the way we work, including digitisation and home working. In this climate of change and uncertainty, protecting your people has never been so important.
Managing risks and ensuring safety and well-being are critical throughout the entire aerospace ecosystem. This is why leading aerospace organisations prioritise their people.
In recent times, a spotlight has shone on how employers are caring for employees in their workplace. From hygiene and public health protocols to psychological health, organisations are recognising the need for a more holistic approach to people. Such an approach helps increase employee satisfaction, loyalty, productivity and accuracy. The UN Sustainable Development Goals are also contributing to the focus in this area.
So how can aerospace organisations prove their health, safety and well-being credentials and inspire trust with their workforce and wider stakeholders, including suppliers and customers? By partnering with BSI, the world leader in occupational health and safety management systems. We were the originators of the first guide on occupational health and safety. We continue to work with global experts in this field. Most recently, the new guideline standard on psychological health at work, ISO 45003.
In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, BSI worked with industry to launch the new Aviation Public Health Protocol Scheme. BSI also wrote the original document which became ISO PAS 45005, providing guidance on safe working during COVID-19.
Through our unique combination of standards, assessment, certification, training and consulting expertise, we offer comprehensive solutions in all areas of health, safety and well-being. Whatever your goals, talk to one of our experts today about how we can help you to build resilience by creating a culture of trust which unlocks the potential of your people and your organisation.